We're following breaking news at 6. Police are searching for a driver after they say he stole an officer's cruiser and crashed it. News Chopper 2 is over the scene right now in Aliquippa. That's where the chase has come to an end. We're told a man took a cruiser from the Ambridge Police Department and then took off towards Aliquippa. The driver crashed along Stone Quarry Road. We have a crew headed to the scene right now on the ground, and we'll bring you an update as soon as possible.